Hello and welcome to all. Today's stage is conducive to a mass sprint finish. There are no difficulties and the roads are wide and straight. The sprinters' teams will no doubt do everything to maintain control of the scenario. Things are livening up at the head of the peloton. Attempt at a counter-attack.
Go, guys. You've got to keep up the rhythm to defend the yellow jersey. His teammates are accelerating. He's no doubt asked them to reel in the counter-attack to avoid too big a breakaway.
The profile doesn't promise a thrilling race. Outside the intermediate sprint and the fourth category climb, it will be an easy day for the peloton. The time gap between the peloton and the breakaway is decreasing.
Thank you. Razor Silt.
He's the best placed on the overall standings in the breakaway.
One minute for the breakaway. It's looking good. For some years now, Sepp van Marke is a serious candidate for victory when the cobbled classics come around, as evidenced by second place in Paris-Roubaix in 2013 and third place in the Tour of Flanders in 2014. There's an attack behind.
Don't let the counterattack catch up. The peloton won't let such a large group get away. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. He'll ride so that your teammate doesn't catch up and make it too many up front.
Watch out for him. He's a real puncher, can come out on top on any finish with a short climb. But he can also rely on a good turn of speed if there's a group finish. He's a rider who likes short, sharp climbs. His capabilities in the high mountains are relatively limited. His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out. Both Puncher and Muller, he can rely on his pace if he reaches the finish in a small group. If he wants to take points for the polka dot jersey, he must break away.
You've got 1 minute 30 over the peloton. It turned out to be a good move.
Here's a pure ruler. Make sure you don't leave him alone up front. It will be difficult to catch him, and it's better for him to finish on his own.
Okay, but I won't be very effective because I'm full out. Okay, I'll consume a feed. He'll ride so that your teammate doesn't catch up and make it too many up front.
Nicknamed the Rostock Gorilla, Andrei Greipel has been part of the World Sprint Elite for several years. He's after the points classification.
Idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate with us.
Wow. Oh, look, it isn't getting any fucking sword, though.
He'll no doubt consider that dangerous, and he will ride hard.
Even the Hornet Faith is still in there to shoot it. Ik moet nog 150 kilometer fietsen op het spel, jong. Tour de France. Zeker. Nee, die mag ook niet te vroeg komen. Ik wil ook weten. Altijd na 7 uur.
Counter-attack attempt. Teammate is down.
sterk.
The breakaway companions look like they want to up the pace.
Yeah, nee.
You must constantly try to shelter from the wind so as not to consume energy. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race.
Licht eraan, hij is ze dan vragen. Dat licht eraan, het is maar een fruitje, dus dat kan zijn dat dat niet moet gestiept. Ja, misschien een dagje. Of een uur of vier. Licht eraan. Een appel zei, als het zo is, ik heb er toch master toch gaan halen. Appel. Ik heb die wel te maken. Hè. Dat ik mezelf pas nog weet. Dat ik het dan ineens zelf kan, maar vandaag is het nog beter. Nog 125 kilometer. Hey.
A very good puncher. He can try to get the upper hand on short climbs, but he can also afford to wait for a sprint given his not inconsiderable speed.
Thank you.
Hey. What's that y'all about? Ja, het is een wielrenner. Een wielrenner is die. Ja. Oh, is goed hè? Ah.
Ik ben
slim.
Ik ben zo opgekropen.
Wat?
Ik ben zo opgekropen. Wat? Ik ben zo opgekropen.
Waarom? Ik moet zwijgen. Nee, ik kan niet volgen, joh. Ja? Anders kan Steven niet volgen. Ja, met wielrennen.
It doesn't seem to be a good day for him. He's being distanced.
Hey, door dat gemuil hebben ze dat gedisliked. Idiot, zegt hij tegen mij, merci. Die ga ik blokkeren. Maar kanaal. Je logische flikker, jij wordt geblokkeerd met uw fucking 7 subscribers. Ach, flikker faggot. Dislike? Ik geef mij een pak rammel daar. Verwijder reactie. Verwijder persoon van mijn kanaal. Lada. Achterlijke disliker. Shit. Normaal. Lageur toch. Nog geen. Thank you. Oh. All picks the way.
The bonk bag is coming up for the men in front.
Oh. 100 kilometers left. Yo, I do to Lego Minecraft. What's up, Tutu Minecraft?
They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax.
82 kilometers left. Okay.
You'll have to up the pace. His team is moving into the driving seat behind.
Ik ga even op YouTube zetten. 3 minutes and 4 seconds in the lead. 3 minuten, 4 seconden in the lead. Le trim 3 minutes and 3 seconds. Le lead. It would be nice if you leave a like on my video, boys.
Up the pace, guys, to prepare for the intermediate sprint.
Go on,
you're 5 kilometers from the intermediate sprint. He's the best sprinter in the group. Take his wheel if you want to score some points.
What?
You're not doing your share of the work, and so the others no longer want to ride. Anyway, we're into the final kilometers. We can forget any ideas of cooperation.
I'm not as bad points.
You are 2 kilometers from the top.
The only climb of the day is classified as fourth category. There will be only 1 point to be earned towards the mountain standings.
He's not going to let you go. You've already got a teammate in front. Here's the positions over the last climb.
Links in Deutsch, Deki. Ulrich.
Teammates are leading the chase at the head of the peloton. Tensions seem clear. Win in a sprint.
Oh,
he's being left behind. It's good news for the overall standing. Your opponents are upping the pace to hold off the peloton.
Hey, gewoon game slaafd. Alles goed, joh. Hoe gaat het ermee vandaag? YouTube. Niet tegen u. Ja. Live chat. Dus ik moet even door. Op, op. Op naar de win. Kom op. Concentratie. Uh-huh.
I'll try and hit the relay. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint. There are two of you in front. He'll no doubt consider that dangerous, and he will ride hard.
Last time checked with a breakaway. One minute.
I reckon we've got too many guys who've broken away. He doesn't want to get caught out, and his teammates will surely ride us down. He'll ride so that your teammate doesn't catch up and make it too many up front. The gap is decreasing, guys. The peloton should be there for the stage win.
Nice. Dank u, Gabriella. Ik probeer het te winnen, maar ik ben niet zeker of ik win, maar ik moet. En waarom valt u nu stil, jong? Wat is dat voor zeer? Of wat, niet chill? Dat was niet chill.
Another 20 kilometers, and now it's practically straight all the way to the finish.
Allee, waarom doet hij dat? Waarom heeft hij losgelaten? Ik snap het echt niet. Ben ik heel die tijd kwijt. Ik zat vooraan en nu moet ik me heel hard pushen en ik kom er niet meer. Goodnight.
Watch out. You're not going to be able to keep up this pace for very long. You risk a blow up.
Oh, fuck her. Stop me mee af te leiden, man. Goed daar.
Seconds lead for the head of the race.
Gelukkig halen we die nog bij. Oef. Dat scheelt hier niks, man. Ik was helemaal vooraan gebleven. Ik kon uit, dat was niet gebeurd. Ik weet niet wat daar gebeurd is. Ik stond erin stil. Ga maar. Volgens mij was mijn energie leeg. Ik was gewoon stil gevallen. Ja, dat kan zeker. Ik was even naar de shadow kijken en ineens stond hij stil. Dacht, shit.
The riders are all back together. Everything will be played out in the final kilometers.
This will finish in a mass sprint. I'm counting on you to win the stage and strengthen our hold on the green jersey.
I do my best on the stage to get my
own. Watch the demeanor of the other sprinters to know when to launch your sprint. If you start too soon, you will be unable to continue your effort to the line. If you start too late, you will not have time to work your way to the front.
Finish. 5 kilometer, jawel, kom op.
Just 5 more kilometers. Get ready to sprint. We must win to secure the green jersey.
He's accelerating. He's a tough nut to be making off now.
If you continue with this rate, you'll explode.
It's nowhere. But it's still, you get nog steeds mijn yellow jersey, denk ik, jongens. Het zal geen win zijn voor de groene trui, jong. Mijn energie was op.
He will climb onto the podium to receive his jersey and a kiss from the hostesses. Here's the yellow jersey. He will be able to hang this jersey in his trophy room. Let's hope for him that he can add more.
Oof. Eindelijk klaar, joh.
We can say that everything is going well for him at the moment. Here's the green jersey of this Tour de France. Let's hope for his sake that things go as well in the future, but for now, he can relish the moment.
Ik heb alle tweede truien nog. Okay, iedereen bedankt om te kijken. Everybody, thanks for watching. Really have shot. I'll see you later.
We don't even finish in the top 10? It's a pity. We retain the yellow jersey. It's today's source of comfort.